The United Nations-backed war crimes court for Sierra Leone says child soldiers who fought in the decade-long civil war in the West African state will not be tried for crimes against humanity.